Yuanzai is the first panda ever born in Taiwan. The panda unexpectedly seized the needle with teeth Thursday afternoon. Caretakers tried to take the needle out of her mouth but failed. The panda was quickly given an anesthetic and taken to the animal hospital for treatment. Due to giant panda's fast intestinal tract movement, experts decided to wait for the needle to be excreted. The needle finally reappeared Friday morning, and everybody was relieved to see Yuanzai refreshed and lively.